TrickLife.com.
Aerial cartwheel and aerial roundoff. To begin the aerial cartwheel, have a box or bench approximately 1 foot off the ground. Start in a lunge with your front leg on the box and try cartwheel placing your hands on the floor. Get used to your body traveling from a higher plane to a lower one. Once that can be done comfortably, try a one-handed cartwheel with the same hand as the foot that's on the box. Next, try a one-handed cartwheel with the other hand, that is, the hand further from the foot that's on the box. Once all of those can be done comfortably, you will try a dive cartwheel. This is where you actually jump in the air off of the first leg on the box and then put your hands down on the floor. You may need a running start for this. Try to stay in the air as long as you can before your hands come down. Be sure to really jump with the front leg and kick the back leg up and over. Next, try a one-handed dive cartwheel with the same hand as the foot that's on the box. And then, try the same thing with the other hand. Once you have a good feeling for a dive cartwheel with one hand, all that's left is to actually try the move. The arms are crucial here. To practice the arm motion, start by holding your arms straight up in the air so they're by your ears. Now swing them down as hard and as fast as you can and stop them when they can't go anymore. This swinging and sudden stopping motion of your arms give you both the rotation you need to go around and a little more height in the aerial. If you get scared, and you probably will your first few times, and reach for the ground, you will stop the rotation of your aerial and you will drop. Be sure to commit to the move. The added height of the box will assist you in getting over. Once you can do an aerial off the box, you can move it onto the floor. A variation of the aerial is the aerial roundoff, a move generally preferred by those with less flexibility and more power. As with the roundoff, all you have to do is get your feet together quickly and land both feet together. Good luck. TrickLife.com.